approximately 5:56 this morning, we received numerous calls for fire from the first floor of 291 Buffalo Avenue, which is the store located on the Buffalo Avenue side. The dwelling unit is 1291 Eastern Parkway, which is above the store. In approximately 3.5 minutes, our units arrived at the scene to find a heavy fire on the first and eventually extended to the second floor with heavy smoke condition throughout the third and fourth floors. We had four civilians removed by our units from the second floor. Currently, three are in critical condition at area hospital, and one also transported in critical has expired. So that leaves us one fatality and three critical. I also have two minor civilian injuries at this time and three minor firefighter injuries. We operated approximately 10 minutes after our arrival. We transmitted a second one to fight the fire and to apply water and to perform searches. Approximately 170 firefighters were on the scene, accomplishing a third alarm assignment. Any questions?
Who is the person who died? Is it a man or a woman?
At this time, we're still working on the identity of the expired victim.
Can you say gender or approximate
age? Not at this time. As reported to me, we have respiratory and cardiac injuries to the three critical patients and the one who had expired. Smoke, combustion, products of combustion of the fire. Firefighters, right now, we have three minors. Four minors, I'm sorry. All assorted minor injuries, exhaustion, and nothing serious at this time. Heat related also, yes. Exhaustion and from the working of the fire.
Where in the building did the fire start?
We have a Bureau of the Fire Investigation looking for the cause and origin as we speak. It could be in the store, the convenience store possibly, where the fire originated, but that is to be determined.